you have to prove to the bank that you can actually, you can sustain the student accommodation and that you will be able to recover and pay your bond. So expenses on the one side is something that we will have to do. So at TUT, it's expected from you as a landlord to provide transport. It's expected to provide Wi-Fi uncapped at a certain speed. It's you have to furnish your apartments, and you have to maintain that as well. It's not like